perception, she has the singular role of being the most dominant superstar in the women's division. She has no issue getting in your face about it either. She doesn't care who she has to run over. There is no second place for her in any competition.
Yeah, but facing her in the ring is a woman who's been salivating at this opportunity. A woman who's more dangerous now than she's ever been. Stomping down! Saw that one coming, took advantage. Elbow smash!
There's a crucifix, nicely done. She still has a lot more in her.
She's feeling the hurt here.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Golly, an endless trampling there.
Ooh, she just turned it around. Reversal on top of reversal.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
At their disposal, considering this match can end up anywhere in this arena.
And surely she hears how high the referee's count has gotten at this point.
Well, if she does, maybe she just doesn't care.
Oh my God! Fucking pile driver spot.
This one has to end in the ring.
Climbs back into the ring. And back into the ring she goes.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Sent a message with that one.
Sometimes when you unleash your best offense and it doesn't get the job done, you're taken out of your game. That's a real possibility now in this match. Tossed around like a rag doll.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
Self-included.
Is there still enough left to try that maneuver again? Or is her confidence?
Shoulders down.
She makes the count quick.
She shows that she's far from finished.
attack on the leg. And she can't find a response for this assault.
And you know now she must rethink her strategy.
If this lands, it's over.